TK said he cannot give CroCop space. CroCop says, I'm just going to push this guy around and make him pay.
Uh-oh. CroCop got hit.
Punishing punches by CroCop.
CroCop
landing right hands after right hand. Now has TK on the ground. Look for the vicious ground of how to commence.
TK doing a good job of moving underneath. Trying to tie with his arms.
My goodness, CroCop just launching the power bombs here.
TK's got his arm caught. His left arm is caught underneath. He's got to get out of here. He's got to push himself away.
Oh, there's the left. Mirko natural left-handed fighter. TK's bloodied up. He's all caught up and getting punished. The referee is taking a look. They threw in the towel and said, that's it. It's over. CroCop, once again, emerges victorious here in Japan with some ruthless power, Frank Trigg.
Wow, that was...